You too. Good morning. What y'all doing this early in the morning? Hopefully you guys like it and enjoy this video real quick. But as you guys could tell, all my stuff's gone. Yeah, all my stuff's gone. I got robbed. Nah, I'm just playing. I didn't get robbed. It's gonna be an exciting day today, so stay tuned. But all my stuff's gone. Literally none of my clippers, none of my chargers, guards, nothing. So stay tuned.
Yo, we made it to the barbershop. Shout out to my boy Edgar, cause my boy Alex started me up right here, exactly the same chair a year ago. We made it to the barbershop. Hit me up now. Check out the little setup I got going on. Still something light, still got a little add more stuff to it, but it's just a start. Let's get it.
I know I look different because after I dropped off everything, I went home and then I still had school, so I went to class. But today was a pretty cool day. I didn't record a lot because I'm still new, so I was like, oh shoot, you know. But it was a dope ass day. I ended up closing because it's currently 7:47 and I just finished up my last cut at like 7:20, but I had to clean up, sweep, you know. But other than that, it was pretty dope. I like the experience so far. Shout out to Until the Last Cut Barbershop. You already know. Shout out my boy Edgar. Shout out my boy GC. Shout out my boy Eduardo. My boy Alex for hooking it up and like being cool with me and stuff. You know, keeping it like 100 and shit. But other than that, it's your boy S. Morrow the Barber. And we out of here. Stay tuned to the next video, man.